Alright, so in this episode, we actually started with the swamp level, and now we're at the factory level. So yeah, we're doing pretty good, yeah. Well, see you guys. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so let us continue on. So, we left off at the place that we are fully geared now. Great.
Right on top of your position. I suggest taking him out before he gets to the uplink and calls in reinforcements. Of course, if you want more guys shooting at you, that's your call.
Just gotta change my mouse to wireless mode.
Something, get him! the same as Dr. Krieger.
Who is this? Who am I talking to?
You'll find out soon enough. Okay, Doyle, I'm at the truck.
Connect the PDA to the uplink.
Jack, come in, Jack.
Yeah?
I'm on my way to your position. Doyle told me you uploaded the info. That's some good work.
Jack!
Bingo. This is the location of the facility where they manufacture the mutagen. It even looks like he has an arming sequence for a tactical nuke in case they had to cover their tracks. Thanks, Crow. You just made this real easy.
Oh yeah, I'm sure this is going to be a lead pipe city.
Just keep your eyes on the jungle, Jack.
Now that we've got some time to chat, you can fill me in on a few details.
Krieger was a top researcher at the Defense Department, specialized in genetics, protocols for human combat enhancement.
The Trigens.
Right.
Where does the CIA fit in?
Army intelligence busted Krieger for unapproved human testing. He went private sector. So we sent Doyle in as a lab assistant to keep tabs on his work.
So are we here to stop Krieger or save Doyle?
I'm here to keep those creatures from getting off this island. I brought you along because I might just need your help.
So, I'm just along for the ride?
Good boy. Doyle mentioned a mercenary base in this area. Let's pay them a visit.
Wow.
I've received a go from the office. They've assessed the situation, and they need you to take out the main compound.
I think there are two sites we need to worry about. An outpost and the main compound itself. If we want to make sure we take both out, we're gonna need to get the nuke.
The nuke? Are you crazy?
Oh, relax. It's got a very small yield. Just enough to destroy the facility without too much collateral damage. Besides, we'll be out of range and upwind by the time it goes off.
I spotted a small camp nearby. Looks like the perfect place to borrow some transportation. Careful, Jack.
All right.
Let's go.
I'll drive. You handle the gun.
I'm on.
We've got company.
Okay, this might be a little tougher than I thought.
I'll drive. You handle the gun.
I'm on it.
We've got company.
Damn it!
Let's go!
I'll drive. You handle the gun.
I'm on it.
We've got company.
Huh?
We can't go through that gate. I'll find another route.
Okay.
Get rid of them.
Doyle, we're here. Can you provide us with the location of the main security terminal?
Stand by. I'm flashing you the coordinates now.
All right, I've got them. Okay, here's what we need to do. Jack, you get the fun part. You're going to sneak into the camp and clear a way for me. Once inside, I should be able to hack their security grid so we can infiltrate the main camp and grab the nuke.
Whoa, I'm not touching a nuke. Not even a little tiny one.
Nobody's asking you to, tough guy. I'm qualified to arm it. All you have to do is get me in there.
You're full of surprises, lady.
We've got company. Someone right on our tail. On top of us.
Thanks for the save, lady.
Something?
Okay. You got some armor now.
What is that?
Slits back up. Nobody.
Come over here. I think I found something.
Okay. I'm hacking into the system now.
Hurry up. I don't know how long we'll be safe here.
Almost got it. There. Done. Now follow me. Keep it up, Jack. Let's go. Surprise, Jack. I got the security code for this door. Open sesame. Here's the drill. After I find out how to open the gate, we need to get inside and locate the nuke.
Don't remind me.
That's not all. I need you to enter their headquarters and find the arming device. There's no time, so we need to split up, and you need to stop bitching. Got it?
What was that?
Call the files and check the sword, right? You know which ones go where?
Sure thing. I backed them all up in a manuscript and made a hard copy for sure. More ready to go.
You make sure that all the TDS reports have got the new cover page.
Where did you go?
Thank you.
Okay. Great, gotta find that key card now.
What now?
Get your butt back to the security building. On the double. I'm almost done here.
Follow me, Jack.
Where are we going?
You'll see.
I don't like surprises anymore.
Hang on. This lock is still activated. Okay, that's it. This is the outpost, Jack. The nuke is in here somewhere. You go first. Jack.
Please,
Son of a bitch! Ah! Well, you shot at me. Really?
Damn it, they're good.
No. Not gonna do that to me a second time. Okay, let's go.
Now that's what I call service. I'll drive.
My pleasure.
Wow, this was intriguing. Okay, so we're gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys next one, right after this cutscene.
Your way inside the compound is about as clear as it's going to get. Oh, and one more thing. When that nuke detonates, it could cause all sorts of strange things to happen. What I'm trying to say is that you might be in danger of being affected by the mutagen. You might want to take some precautions.
Precautions? Like not blowing up a nuclear weapon while I'm standing right next to it?
I'm dead serious. You should be able to find a serum used as an inoculation in the compound. They usually keep a good supply there.
Let's prep the nuke, and then we can go grab the serum.
What is this? A bad spy movie? You two are gonna get us all killed!
Like I said, I'm gonna talk to you guys. We'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye bye. Alright, guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.